11 Volume 8 and June 1, 2004. After the time of darkness, there will come a very difficult time for the remaining people. There will be great diseases, despite God's guidance, and another group of people again will be taken. This is the final cleansing. The people remaining after this immediate period will be wholly committed souls, and they will begin the time of the great obedience. They will work hard for their survival, but will do so in joy. Some advances will be kept from the period before the darkness, including advances in hygiene, with regard to water and sewage and medicine, but many of the conveniences we enjoy today will not be maintained, as in the speed with which modern man currently communicates. It will not be God's will that the post-darkness man be in constant communication with others, because he will be in more constant communication with God and heaven. Man will not struggle with constant temptation to sin because of the media, as it does today. End of message.